Hundreds of people demonstrated in Windhoek from the city center to Havana and entered in the Koryanghap settlement. Addressing the audience, AR activist Frederik Hamunika called on President Kengop to step down as he was allegedly elected unconstitutionally. He cited the recent Supreme Court ruling that found the use of electronic voting machines without paper trail unconstitutional.
We are not fighting for war in terms of hating each other, but we just want a happy life where we have water, we have electricity, everyone has jobs, etc. like that. So look, we have now at the point where 78,000 university students are sitting at home without jobs. So for 4 years, 3 years, they are sitting at home without jobs. Now, their parents are paying tax money. That tax money, which is now used to pay them according to the employments in a certain ministries. So that money, if it's embezzled in their pocket, how will they pay people? So people like that, they lead up to crime, prostitution. It's not fair. All what we want is just a happy nation and a head of state that is happy to deliver the people's demands constitutionally.
The group also want Chief Justice Peter Chivute to step down after declaring the use of EVMs without a paper trail unconstitutional, but did not call for elections.
The heart of the people of our leadership, which is so weak and manipulated, which have been now a thing that, you know what I say, is no longer about a nation, it's about my power, is about me saying it, is about just dominating. That is not supposed to be with us in Namibia, which a Namibian that have a democracy.
A petition will be delivered to the Commerce Regional Council office on Monday. Franklin Muningirwa, NBC News, Windhoek.